try the second problem out. What do you think x would equal?